fourth on the two-run triple from Michael De Leon. Graves in the modified windup comes to Scott Heineman with his first pitch, and this one is launched deep into left field. No doubt about it, this one is onto the Dr. Pepper patio. A first pitch home run for Scott Heineman. His fifth of the year, and the Riders are up 4-2. Heineman a double away from the cycle through his first three turns at bat. He's put the Riders up by two as Graves gives up his first homer of the year.